sir, co-class to Vinod Datta from the National Institute of Disaster Management. If you could tell us, what is the kind of damage that we can expect from a storm which is expected to have winds of 145 kilometers per hour?
Actually, this is going to be a severe cyclone, and the wind velocity which you have just spelled out